So I've just dumped the bees back into the hive, the nurse bees, after doing a powdered sugar shake to test for varroa mites. And you can see there's a couple of bees there that have powdered sugar all over their bodies, and their sisters are actually licking them and cleaning them and helping them. They're actually taking all the sugar off of them and helping them get all cleaned up. So that's a pretty cool example of eusocial behavior of honeybees. They all work together to help each other out for the health of the colony. So you see that white, the bee, oh, there's one with pollen coming back, a forager. So the bee that's all white, she's a little bit stunned because when you do the sugar shake, you actually have powdered sugar in a mason jar and with a screen top, and then you roll them for a minute in the powdered sugar, which makes the mites easily fall off, and it also triggers grooming behavior of the bees, so they kind of take their legs and rub all over their bodies, which makes the mites fall off. And then you shake the through the screen top, you shake it into a white bucket for 2 minutes, and the mites fall through the screen, the bees don't, of course. And then you pour some water, and then you count your mites. So it's an easy way, and then you dump your bees back into the hive. So without killing the bees, now, you know, they get a little bit stunned, but in general they're okay. And after a while, when they get all cleaned up, they'll be fine again. And they'll go back to tending the brood. So that's it for today. Have a good one. See you later.